So this is the settings, Empire Wars.
Yeah.
It's always Arabia.
I looked at the tournament rules, and it says that the first round, first two rounds are Arabia, and then round three, if you get that far, is first round Arabia, second one is home maps. So, I don't know, I guess you just choose your home maps. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try Kumans, because you can pick your Civ. So Kumans seems strong. If you start with a lot of resources too, could go for a pretty early push maybe? I don't know.
I'm thinking about what Civ. You guys got any ideas?
Bird has returned.
Man, I need to do this game, man. One game, and then I'm going off. Okay.
If you can hit castle fast. I honestly don't know what resources we start with.
Yeah. You got three extra villagers with Chinese. Wanna check it out?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna take it in the tournament, but I'll take it. See,
why not? It might be good. Chinese seem really strong, actually. I kind of want to watch like one of the games, see what they play.
So all the fills start idle. Okay.
Do we have Loom? Probably.
Well, I need to get Loom. Oh no, I got houses.
Oh gosh, no. They're not idle. Oh gosh, I have an empire. Whoa, what the heck? What is going on?
Oh, and it's called Empire Wars.
You don't have the ego upgrades, you
do
have Loom.
No, I see. Oh.
That's pretty cool that they start like doing stuff already. I
kinda like it. Oh shit. Yeah, Cumulus is really nice here, I think.
I think so too. Oh shoot, I'm gonna get housed. Yeah, cause you can also add a TC. Oh gosh, the stuff that these vills are cast to is not ideal either. Hey, what are you doing?
Why are you starting with Rams, man?
I don't know, I'm trying stuff out.
Wow. I do like this though. Oh shit.
No, you were bashing it earlier, I'm telling you, man.
I could have missed that.
That was so fun. Yeah, no, I don't think Grammy's the right start here, though. I was curious.
So men at arms are?
Yeah, I was starting men at arms. I don't think that's the man. What's the word, Chinese?
No, I'm not. It's a secret, I'm not gonna tell you. Oh, my. That's really bad for me.
Joke's on you, I have 5 of mine.
Well, my fills are working really weird routes.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, oopsie.
Oh, I have a cow.
Oh, that's why I don't got food. It's really confusing, man.
Yeah, no, it is.
Good thing you got rams, though.
Got rams! Oh yeah, they built so slow. Disaster! It's full disaster!
This is chaotic, man. Because normally you got a build up, but this time. Nope, wrong way, mate. I lost a lot though. Wow, how can you hit that, man?
It's GG, but interesting. How many resources exactly did we start with? Was it the same as like Dark Age start? Because it was like 200 food.
I can't remember. I'm taking your stone. Thanks.
It was like 200 food and then...
Oh, what is my... No, don't do that.
I probably attempted the worst possible strategy, making a seed workshop first.
Yeah.
But,
yeah, I think so.
The solidarity GG.
Good game, man.
Interesting.
Thanks for practicing with me.
So, did you start with how many villagers?
Oh, I didn't check it, man. Oh, maybe I can check the.
Yeah, wait, let me look at the statistics. So
yeah.
It looks like it's the same.
That was
Is it the same? I can't tell. It looks like it's the same number of villagers in the beginning.
Yeah, yeah, it should be the same.
No, but he's Chinese. So shouldn't he start
a game? Yeah, I don't know.
What did you do? Wow. Did you just straight start archers?
Yes. And I didn't have gold to go up then.
It says.
Yeah, also would be faster.
It says 27 villagers.
27 villagers.
One scout. Loomis research. Oh, there's a website and it says. Play note,
To offset a Maya and Chinese bonus, they don't receive extra villager, but they don't also start with, but they do start, they don't start with less resources than the other civ.
Okay.
So it looks like that's why you didn't get extra villagers for those two. And it also says player has less starting sheep and no boars.
Yeah, no boars. I think I got one cow.
I didn't. You have a barrack. You have a barrack. You have a barrack and a blacksmith, as well as default gathering points for all your resources.
Okay. Yeah, I see three cows there from you. You didn't scout it.
Oh, okay.
I did get it. I used it.
Yeah. What if I'm so Hans? Cocky. Do I start with houses?
No, I don't think so.
Probably. I think you still okay. You start with houses.
One more time.
It's like
time.
Fortress. One more time, it's one like time. You know.
Right, right. Yeah, you it's do like, start with houses. Like,
it's like saying if you're playing Regicide Fortress as the god, you won't start with walls.
That's true. Who's the best to play?
Maybe Ice Cream. Maybe you want to play against Fish?
Ice Cream.
No, we'll, yeah, he's good, man. So
let's do it.
He will give you a good match.
I think it depends on the map, because there is a map pool for the tournament, like, that you will play by.
Not responding.
I think it's Arabia.
Well, it starts. Okay, never mind. This it assumes that as you, if you advance to like round four or something, you do have to play other maps. So for if you think,
so it is mainly Arabia.
It is Arabia.
Okay. Yeah.
Unless you advance past like round three, then it becomes then other maps matter. For Arabia, I mean Persians are okay. I think Bulgarians could be interesting, because you have instant men-at-arms.
Or like Magyar.
Magyars with their instant scout plus. With their scout plus.
You've convinced me, Bulgarians.
No, or Magyars with their instant scout plus one. So you can like flood, you can flood scouts really fast. But maybe Bulgarians, because you do have a barrack. You don't have a stable to begin with.
Do I get the plus extra food with
Lithuanians?
Yes, I think so.
Let me check.
Because I think it only offsets Mayan and Chinese, like for their bonus. It only affects those two according to the path.
I mean,
to the
instantly
note.
Go up. Wait, that's so strong. What?
But then your eco is fragile as fuck. Like you're in an Arabia game, do you really want to go up that fast?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe not.
Okay.
So we started with like four cows, is that right? I just didn't see it.
Oh, but the lumber camps are so bad.
Yeah. It's weird because we have some very weird.
Last time I started with 3 villagers on gold, now I start 4.
Oh yeah, it's different. What the heck?
Yay.
extra cows? I haven't found extra cows.
I got 4 extra sheep.
In sets of 2 or sets of 4?
Sets of 2.
This is probably a hard opening because we have players already.
Ready, correct. Bolden, Bolden.
Yay, Bolden. Bolden, Bolden.
Yay, Equilin, ready. Batal! Yay, Equilin, ready. Yes!
Mandaten, Bolden.
Yeah, you like it?
Bolden, Bolden. Bolden.
Oh.
Yay. Mandaten,
Mandaten.
Ready.
Idle time, I don't mind. I don't know if this is the way to go, though.
Yeah, Scouts is probably delaying casting.
Yeah, I think too much.
Mandatum, ready, firm.
Mandatum.
Well, I'm leading a score.
You are.
Yay,
it's probably because I'm just not playing.
Greaton,
yay,
Equilin.
Ready, Mandatum, yay, Mandatum, Equilin.
Ready, correct.
Gotcha. Got a villager.
Ready, yay, Bolden. Chopper, Mandatum, yay, Bolden. Bolden, Greaton, Chopper.
Ready, Equilin. Mandatum, ready. Yay, Equilin. Greet and correct. Yay, yay. Chopper. Mandatum.
Mandatum,
ready. Equilin. Bolden. Mandatum.
Correct.
Bolden.
Greet and
ready. Bolden. Fight me. Fight me.
Greet and
chopper.
Yes, yes.
Yay,
yay, hold him.
I've got the same one.
Mandatum,
chopper,
ready.
Yay.
I...
Mandatum, ready. Chopper, chopper. Mandatum, chopper. Chopper.
Yes. Chopper, hold him, hold him.
Same here. No worries, you're good.
Ready, chopper.
Yay, Greaton. Ready, Bolden.
Hello there. Yes, sir.
Idle time.
Idle time.
No, you can't go in.
No, don't do that.
Why are you building so many houses, though? Like,
so he can go in.
Okay. No, I mean, like, Bird is building so many houses.
Yeah,
everywhere.
Kind of... just like.
Shit. Yeah, I wanted to try it.
It's like,
yeah. But you're fucking me up. I know. Oh, nice. Wow, I click like 100 times there. I think you got this game. Yeah, no, so no scouts.
Yeah, no scouts. That's what we learned.
Yeah.
Oh, Elefantos.
Elefantos, man. Oh, yes. I got too much idle time. The idols. I do think this is a nice sift though.
Yeah, I think it is.
It's still an even match, so. But I do think you got this game.
Equivalent.
Jeez.
Ready. Yay, yay, fish. Ready. Football. Mandato. Yay, yay, Quillen. Ready. Ready, Dato. Yay, Patal. Yay, ready. Fight, Patal. Dato, Quillen. Patal. Yay, ready. Patal.
Mandato and Bolden. Greet and Bolden. Yay, Bolden.
Mandato. Yay,
yay, Quillen. Fight.
Yay,
yay, yes. Yo, Quillen. Fight.
Still alive. I'm still alive. I'm not sure for how long.
Mandatum, ready. Yes, Mandatum, ready. Yes,
what a game, man. This is ridiculous. Yeah. I'm so confused this game, man. I don't know, man. You probably got the same. Oh yeah, archers against monks. Let's go. What's your population? Okay. You're leaving. 100.
100? What? You don't have 15, no way!
Correctus, Bolden, Chopper.
Oh, I don't have a mark.
Correct, Bolden.
Ready.
Mandar from Britain. Bolden.
Yay, Bolden.
Yay, Bolden.
Really? You gonna go for it? Oh no!
I'm in a lobby, and right when you said oh no, everyone started spamming yes. You just made it really ironic. Straight longbows? No castle till 20 minutes? Straight long.
I fucked up, dude.
Hey man, he's a good player though.
No, I
oh yeah. He just definitely does take a little while to get him out sometimes.
No.
Because birds using them, they're just like they get 2% faster capture, 15% faster heal, and he gets one for free every time he.
Population. I think it's over, man. Well, I'm gonna keep playing.
It's up to you.
Nah, I like this game. Go monks. My population is still going up, so.
Still fighting.
Yeah. I don't get the extra range in the what's it called? Monks.
ready. Chopper. You're Willem. Bolden. Yay. Bolden.
Ready. Batal. Batal. Fight. Go hit. Batal.
Ready. Got him.
Yay. Willem.
Fight.
He says that until he hits you with that 9 tile.
Correct. Chopper.
Correct.
Ah, bastard. Yeah, I'm not giving up, man. Not over till it's over, but it seems pretty over now. Yeah, but I don't like it that you killed my monks, so that shouldn't be allowed next time if we play. Yeah.
That you killed my
enemy. No, not my guest. Population. Yeah. Now it's getting harder and harder every second for me.
Ready. Greet him. Bolden. Mandatum. Bolden.
My gosh. You hate to see the long distance wood chopping. That's like sad.
Simon.
Hi! Why are you not so nice to me today, man?
Mandatum?
Stop baiting me with elephants.
Yay, firm.
Yay, yay.
Of course. It's to be done, man. Oh, funny game. You know my population?
What's your population?
It's 140.
What the heck? How's it 140?
Salve.
Mandarin.
Greetin. Yay. Honor 30. Honor 40. Dropping rapidly.
Where's your last? Do you have any more elephants in my base? Please point them out.
Oh, okay, okay, good game, man. Good game. Good game. That was fun. I like that.
Yeah, alright. The... what the heck? Oh my gosh, this is so annoying! I was like, yeah, I know I'm winning, but it doesn't feel like I'm winning.
I'm still 110 pop, man.
Yeah, I know. You had so much eco like around the map.
Yeah.
It's hard to like wall because your base is so big initially. It's like...
Yeah. So, yeah, scout is not a good option.
Yeah, I agree.
That's for sure.
What do you think? What do you think is good? Like, I feel like getting to castle fast is pretty important because it seems like you can get away with it with minimal losses.
Well, yeah, I think knights is the best option.
Yeah, probably.
First castle knights. Because if you go archers, you cannot get enough to fight the knights.
Yeah.
You got a knight's echo, you can do the upgrades for the knights. You're gonna get it like that.
Just like straight up Franks is just like a good sip, yeah.
Yeah, something like that. Personally, not a fan of from Franks, but yeah.
Like their civ as a whole, or playing them?
No, I don't like playing them. They're not bad. They're good, but... Yeah.
Yeah.
I enjoyed this game, man.
Alright, let's do more of these 1v1s. Let's get ready for the tournament. And then we'll meet each other. We'll be seated against each other.
Okay. Invite. Les, this is my last, because it's best of three.
Oh, you want to do one more? Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah.
Alright. You can't stop. You can't stop.
No, it's nice. I like this.
Yeah.
How messy are this? How better is this for me? I don't like the clean boom.
Uh-huh.
Done it too many times, maybe. I think it's my biggest strength is to go and to boom.
Uh-huh.
Oh, invite please again. I pressed cancel.
Yeah.
So yeah, I think it's my biggest strength, and that's why I don't like to do it.
Mm. Yeah. You seem like you can get a good boom going and then produce off of it.
So Britain's really
I think
nice.
I'm pretty good at timing attacks. Like in StarCraft, it's really popular to have the timing attacks, and then like coordinated timing attacks are really, really deadly. But then I don't know any timings for Empire Wars, so I have no strength. I have no strength. Oh, you're doing Britons now?
Right. Yeah, I see you're Britons.
Oh, you want to do Mirror?
I don't care. I'm taking Britons.
Okay, you can take Britons. Think about.
Yeah, or
Koreans? Indians. Indians.
Yeah.
Maybe Bourbons.
I don't know, man. I think Britons is the best. It's open. You're not gonna wall. Archers is okay. Good luck, have fun.
Yeah, I think Brynn's a pretty good save, because you already get the archer bonus, like, straight up. Oh, why did music start suddenly? That was weird.
That's good.
I do like that it, like, starts the action immediately.
Yes. And that's why it's so chaotic, maybe. Oh, there it is.
Are you doing your eco upgrades immediately?
I am. I don't do it yet, but I do it pretty fast. You're welcome anytime, man. Just stop by again.
Okay. I'm gonna do it.
Why you go skirmishers? No, it's a nice gun. It's a nice. Yeah. Yeah, it's a good thing, man. Smart thing to do.
Come on, Avenue.
Wow, nice one, nice one. I like that. Wow, you're killing me. Yeah, I saw it. It's nice. Don't sleep. Yes, it is. Oh, no, you didn't. Welcome in my town. I hope you enjoy yourself. Oh, I forgot my other ones.
Hatte mich doch.
rule. Thanks, man. I'm immediately doing it. For me, this is the way to go. I don't know.
It does seem pretty strong.
Yeah. Oh, hello there. Mino leg. I don't mind losing that. They serve their purpose. Just a sec to late, mate. Sorry, man. I swear. Well, see you next time. Yes. So, when I play for real, I think it's the best way for me to stonewall the shit out of
my
town. Yeah.
But, like, do you think you'll be able to stonewall in any time?
Nah, almost my whole base is stonewalled. Wow! What? How did you get the gate so fast? How many are archer ranges? Or what's it got? No, how much do you think I got? I got two.
Two? Is this from two ranges?
Yes. Now I'm in it.
GG, let me see your stone.
Almost finished on the top there. I do think playing for a tournament or something, I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, no, that's definitely the safest way. Like, if you stonewall, there's no way. Oh, you have a hole on the right side. Like,
yeah, I know it.
Like, the wall is like, I think there's two tiles.
So, yeah, I need to add more ranges sooner.
Yeah.
Well, that was good.
Pretty good though, you balanced your eco pretty well with the military. You had enough.
Yeah, I knew what to expect this time, so I adjusted a little bit how to approach it. So yeah.
Yeah. No, my eco wasn't balanced. I was using market way too much.
I did use it on the end. I saw you bought a lot of food.
Yeah, I did. I did. I sold a lot of stone as well. Because I only had one gold pile.
But how did you get my gate so fast down?
Oh, I put a castle there.
Yeah, I see the castle, but that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
Wow, okay.
Castles kill walls very fast.
I noticed.
GG.
Yeah. I'm not gonna do best of five today.
Tomorrow's the best.
Yeah. Tomorrow, yeah, maybe we can practice demo.
Empire War.
Wow.
That would be crazy. Let's do it. Let's try it out. We have eight players all start Empire War. That's gonna be intense.
Yeah. So, you think fast castle best way?
I think fast castle is pretty strong. Definitely a little bit of feudal army, because you probably want the eco upgrades immediately, which means you're not gonna get to castle very fast. So, yeah, I think a little bit of feudal army, and then castle for sure, because you can wall enough. If you have enough defensive army, you can wall, and they're not gonna get in. Unless you're like Kumon Ram stuff. Yeah, fast castle is strong. If you get mass knights, then that's pretty good. I'm thinking what other civs. Maybe some like castle drop civs could be strong. I don't know. But then you have to get stone. Probably not actually. Because you probably don't want to get stone. You probably want to just focus on getting gold, food, wood. Because you already studied.
So. I do think the first villagers get the sheep, like the first two or three, and then go all the rest on gold.
Oh really? How come gold?
Sorry?
How come gold?
Because for the army you're gonna produce.
Yeah. What about, so then you do this first three produced on sheep, you keep the farmers on the farms? Or I transition the farmers to sheep, and then I put them back. I don't know.
No, I didn't. I was thinking that's too much
micro.
Yeah, I wanted to harass. I just wanted to attack. Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's good. Yeah, first three on sheep and then gold, and then
probably
start walling immediately with. I started building a range first thing.
Yes.
Yeah,
me too. But next time. Next time I go wood upgrade, gold upgrade, archery range, and then I think that's the best.
Yeah. Wood so, range, yeah, and then probably farm upgrade because they'll start to expire by the time they expire.
And maybe Ice Cream wants to play you.
Ice Cream is there. Anybody else there?
Let me check.
They're in the Discord.
I would very much like to play you.
Okay, let's do it. Am I friends with you on Steam?
I don't believe so.
I think it's gonna be a real nice match.
I don't think I've ever played with or against you.
I don't believe we have. I will have to mute myself.
Was that all of... Was... Yeah, were all those episodes on. Of The Simpsons?
So that's my John forehand.
That's your John. What?
my out. My com.
Gotcha. Nice. Good playing with you, Bird.
Yeah. Thanks for the practice.
Yeah. Anytime. Thank you for the practice. I wanna play enough so that we can have even fights. It's not a fluke. Or it's not a difficult it's not uneven initially.
Yeah.
So I can beat you when you don't random Indians.
Yeah.
Alright, I think sure. I added you Ice Cream on this game. You see Fish Cake?
Yeah, you did.
I wanna know who's gonna win, to be honest. Well, I'm not gonna stick around.
I think he's a little bit better. I think he's gonna win.
Max and the least have one more, just have to win one more match, and then they qualify in for qualifier one. So,
well, if you wanna watch the game, Bert, I'm streaming it on Twitch, so you can watch on your phone or something.
Okay, well we'll just play. I'll brush my teeth and I don't know, man. Do you stream more often on Twitch?
I'm trying to. I mean, ever since the pandemic, I figured why not.
I don't the really fish have cake?
What's the password?
It's just one. The number. Good. My stream is...
Okay. Ice Cream, can you also stream?
Oh yeah, if you stream on Discord. Double streaming.
I was actually gonna stream to one of my buddies who doesn't really play this game, since I have to mute myself and shit, but it's gonna be in Rainbow Six Boys if you wanna hop in there and watch, whatever.
Rainbow Six Boys.
It's a Discord.
You don't wanna smack talk while we're playing?
I would.
Nah. My girlfriend's on a video chat.
Because we're going in a circle.
Yeah, I can hear.
Yeah.
Yeah, but need to think about some strategies, because if you play three times Arabian and two other maps, right?
Yes, you have home map if you get far enough.
Home map.
Yeah, I don't know how you like what the pool is though.
Yeah, but I like the map. I like the.
Do you check AoE though? Have you ever used that website? Looked on that website?
Mm-hmm. I've seen it.
Yeah, they have it there. It's on there.
Wouldn't they have like it on the tournament rules? What the map pool is? I didn't see it.
Let me Go to Twitch.
Well, most information you can find on AoE Zone. So there's I know there's Atacama. I can find it really fast.
What's it do you think is good for Empire Wars ice cream?
Okay.
Ice cream left to the other thing.
Acropolis. Oh, okay. Acropolis.
Arabia.
Atacama. Aztlan. Cross.
What?
I'll go live on Discord as well.
Hopefully
it doesn't hurt.
No, I'm gonna check Twitch. I got two screens.
Okay.
Yeah. Brush my teeth in the meanwhile. I'm gonna eat something, I think.
Yeah, Golden Pit, Golden Swamp, Haywire. There's some map that I don't even know myself, honestly.
Haywire. What's your Twitch name?
My Twitch name is Biscuitable. I can put it on.
What? Thank you.
No face cam for you.
I'm sorry, you should try to play him.
Who?
Hamza Krimsa. He's in this clan. He's 1500 on first one. Should be nice matches.
He doesn't want to do Empire Wars.
Really? Who? Who? Ice cream.
Oh, yes, we are. Yeah, he doesn't know.
Tell me you need to play the Viper soon.
Yeah.
You need to
play the Viper.
Gonna face him. Probably in the finals or something. It's ice cream against fishy,
yes,
and it's gonna be a nice game, man. I think their skill are is matching each other.
Yeah.
I do think one of the two is a little bit better, but I'm not gonna say who.
Okay.
We'll see. We'll see in the game.
We'll see.
But you guys both got like the same actions per minute.
Oh yeah.
But
how do you know? Oh, because you watched the stream.
Yeah, I watched your stream like a week ago. I watched it last time like 2 weeks ago or something. But this ice cream is gonna get good, I think. I think he's talented. I know him for like 6 weeks or something.
Oh really?
He's growing so fast.
He's growing. Oh.
Yeah. He's the fast growing person I know in Age of Empires, skill wise.
Wow.
So, but we'll see. Let's see. Okay, let me check here. You typed it to me?
On Steam? Or are you looking for the... What are you looking for?
On Steam. Yeah, your name. Can you put it on your... Oh, are you... never mind. Got it. Checking. Okay, I'm gonna join the other Discord. Good luck, man.
Greetings, yours. Hold them.
Manda. Golden. Ready. Yay. Willem. Correct. Golden.
Datum. Yay. Datum.
Yay. Golden.
Yay. Ready. Datum. Yay. Willem.
Ready. Yes. Equilin. D. D.
Ready. Mandatum. Equilin. Ready. Equilin. Yay. Yeah. Equilin. Yay. Equilin. Yay.
Mandatum. Yay. Willem. Fulham. Fulham.
Ready. Equilin. Yes. Yay. Equilin. Yay. Mandatum. Yes. Yay. Equilin.
Greeting? Fish. Chopper. Ready. Yay, girls. Chopper. Greeting, bitch. Chopper.
Got him. Yeah. Yay. Yay.
Ready. Man dashing. Hold him. Hold him.
Ready. Yay. 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 Yay.
Ready, chopper.
Manda.
Hold him. Ready.
Fight.
Yes. Bulden.
Ready, Willem. Hold him. Mandatum. Hold him.
Who's winning?
Ready. Yes.
Check out the screen.
Correct.
No, not exactly, actually.
Ready.
We can jump. Chop.
Yeah.
What's your Twitch name?
This kid is. Yay.
You're being a fish. Is that you with the music playing?
Yes.
Ready, Willem. Bolden.
Ready, Mandatus. Yay, Willem. Bolden.
Yay, ready, Willem. Fight. Dato, Fatal. Yay, Fatal. Fatal. Dato, Fatal. Yay, ready. Fatal.
Yay, Willem. Yes. Bolden. Greater. Bolden. Mandato. Bolden. Bolden. Ready. Bolden.
Mandato. Yay. Ready. Mandato. Yay. Yay. Bolden. Fatal.
Yay. Bolden. 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 Bolden.
Bolden. Ready. Mandato.
Ready. Bolden.
Yay,
fight!
Ready,
fight! Mandatum, Bolden! Bolden!
Mandatum!
Yay! Yay! Astora! Ready! Bolden!
Yay! Yay! Bolden! Bolden!
Bolden!
Ready! Bolden!
Yes! Mandatum! Yay, ready! Yay, yay, ready! Yay, Willem! Yay, yay, Willem! Yay, Willem! Yay, Willem! Yay!
Firm! Freedom! Mandatum!
Yay!
Correct! Fish! Bolden!
Datum! Yay! Yay, Willem!
Ready! Yours, Willem! Yay, Willem!
Mandatum! Bolden! Bolden!
Freedom!
Greaton, Bolden.
Ready, Dato.
Mandatum, correct. Bolden.
Yay. Ready, yay. Ready, yay. Mandatum, yay. Bolden.
Mandatum, Bolden. Ready. Chopper.
Yay, Dato. Fatal. Fatal.
Yay. You're Chopper.
Ready, Dato. Yay. Fatal.
Greater Willem. Yay. Correctus. Bolden. Greater.
Yay.
D.
Mandatum. Greater. Ready.
Mandatum. Bolden.
Ready, yay. Dato. Willem. Fatal. Yay, Willem. Fatal.
Yay, yay. Yay, yay.
Equivalent, yeah,
you're
like
a
Dato.
Equivalent,
yes.
Green
confirmed. Ready, Chopper. Great Chopper. Equivalent, Bolden. Bolden.
Yay, Bolden.
Mandatum.
Yay.
Greaton. Yay. Firm. Ready. Yay. Bolden. Greater. Yay. Firm. Ready.
Ready.
Equivalent. Greeting. Oh, ready. Bolden.
Ready, yes. Mandatum. Brayton. Bolden. Yay. Bolden.
Ready.
Yes. Mandatum. Ready. Chopper.
Mandatum.
Yay. Equilin.
Fight.
Ready.
Yes. Equilin.
Yes.
Brayton.
Bolden.
Brayton. Equilin. Yes. Yes. Ready. Bolden.
Sound it.
I got it.
Mandatum.
Mandatum. Mandatum.
Yay, chopper.
Ready. Equilin. Mandatum.
Ready. Bolden.
Freedom. Yay.
Chopper.
Ready. Mandatum.
Fit. Ready. Yay. 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 Ready. Equilin. Yay.
Mandatum. Yay, chopper. Mandatum. Bolden. Bolden. Bolden.
Yay. Mandatum.
Ready. Bolden. Bolden. Bolden.
Ready. Freedom. Bolden. Mandatum. Bolden.
Ready. Yes.
Ready. Freedom. You're
in. Greater. Yay. Correct. Yay,
Equilin.
Bolden.
Ready.
Equilin. Mandatum. Equilin.
Mandatum.
Correct.
Pop. Ready. Correct. Equilin. Yes. Bolden. Bolden. Bolden.
Mandatum. Bolden.
Mandatum. Yeah, Equilin. Yeah,
Mandatum. Yay. Ready. The curls. Hooray.
Yay, Rectus. Bolden. Mandatum. Ready. Yes, Chopper.
Yay. Yo, yay. Yo, Equilin.
Brayton. Yay. Mandatum. Ready. Yay, Brayton. Equilin. Yay, yes. Brayton. Yes. Equilin. Correctus. Bolden.
Yay. Equilin. Yay. Yay.
Yay. Equilin. Equilin. Yay. Equilin.
Mandatum. Bolden. Yay. Ready. Equilin. Bolden. Mandatum. Yes. Correct. Chopper. Grayton. Yay. Bolden. Yay. Equilin. Ready. Bolden.
Yeah.
Mandatum.
Green chopper. Ready.
Freedom. Bolden.
Ready. Equilin. Yeah, Equilin.
Mandatum. Yay, Equilin. Yay, Correctus.
Ready.
Ready, Mandatum. Yay. Yay, Equilin. Mandatum. Yay, Equilin.
Reason. Correct. Yours. Bolden.
Bolden.
Yay. Yes.
Ready. Bolden. Bolden. Greater. Yay. Equilin.
Ready.
Hooray. Ready. Yay. 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 Yay.
Bolden. Bolden. Bolden.
Mandatum.
Mandatum. Grayton. Yay.
Yay. Yay. Equivalent. Ready. Yay. Yay. Mandatum.
Mandatum. Bolden.
Yay. Mandatum. Fire.
Grayton.
Ready. Yay. Chop. Grayton.
Ready,
Ready.
Correct.
Yeah. Mandatum, Bolden. So you better go kiss my boyfriend then.
Build another house. You didn't. You're at 195.
It might be that it's a I have 200.
I gotcha. I think the Twitch is actual time. I just heard. Correctus.
I wonder if Bird's prediction was correct. That was also indeed very close.
For me,